no chance nor luck, only providence. And that you see its divine hand at work, you discern the transmundane.
So the other guys were praying to Washington and Jefferson? Imagination
transcend.
Is this guy praying to Franklin?
And open our eyes to the mystery. Father Franklin, hear my prayer.
I think Ben Franklin would find that actually kind of funny. He'd be like, sure, okay. Now back to the French whores. All right, moving on.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right, still got a girl to find.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. What the... Is that... Oh, is that a prophecy of what I saw in my dream of the vision of the future in my office? When I opened the door? I know that made no sense what I just said, but you know what I'm talking about. Mountains of Man, the buildings in New York. Oh my. Oh my. What is over here? Whoop, I see a banana. What the hell is that? Is that a soda? Oh, I was so mesmerized by this place, I forgot to go look for loot. Hold on. Whatever's happening behind that door sounds awesome, but hold your butts. Oh, I see an apple. I'm gonna grab that. Oh, I see coins too. Oh, I like how they actually sort of glint. Glisten. What's the word I'm looking for there? They G something. G something. The worst rapper's name ever. Oh, I see that. Oh, wow, I missed a ton of stuff walking through here. Alright, sure thing. Moving right along. Here we go. What the hell's happening back here? Sounds like a party. Oh, come on. That is awesome. Wait, is this like a floating building? What is... That is incredible.
City park only docks here between 9 a.m. and 11. It's got a waterfall and everything. Just missed it.
I bet we could have something arranged.
Ha ha! Yes, of course, good chap.
Why, no, Mr. Rossignol. I've never had an oyster.
Watch out, ladies! Trying to get in your trousers!
You are terrible.
Or your bloomers, or whatever.
Don't dock on time. Yesterday.
Speaking of hot dogs, right there. What do you know?
Good to see you.
Good morning. Maybe I can have some hot dogs and popcorn. What was that, cheese? Can I have your cheese? Please? Root beer, eh? You got any of that, Pally?
Perfect day for the celebration.
Father Comstock must have foreseen and planned it just this way.
I don't know who this... I guess that's him? What the... Hello there, father and son. What is going on? What is happening here? This doesn't seem right. I'm gonna move right along. Hello, Pip-a-boy. What do you got for me? I can't... Yeah, okay, you're celebrating. What are you celebrating? The fact that one of your arms has outgrown the other? What is happening? Talk to me.
That statue... I just think it fails to capture Father Comstock's absolute... You know... Divinity.
Hmm? It does have like a god beard and a giant ass sword. Seems pretty awesome to me.
Like does not matter to a Liberty Scout. There's no room for preference, only duty.
Aw, gee, Ma, but I love preference! Can I steal their food?
I've come to have a picnic with you. Hey, boo boo!
Is there anything up here? Let's do N, because I'm a little lost right now. Locate the statue of Columbia. Isn't this a statue?
Did you see the paper this morning?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's sending me
horrible
that way.
What the Vox did.
There's no sense in reasoning with those savages.
Comstock
the Vox?
Will handle.
Is that the Vox Populi
That's
I heard
it.
Earlier?
Saul's all right, I tell you. Says he's for faith, family, and fatherland. Who could be against all that?
I don't know. I'm gonna. Oh shit! Look at that eagle thing. That's awesome. Okay. Hudson's fine clothing. Daily docking schedule. Oh. So it, like, moves around? Oh, all these parts move? I see that? I see all that. Nom 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 nom. Can I steal those shoes? Who just leaves a good pair of shoes out? All folks are the hay. I love you, yada-da-da-day.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted. All work which should have been done months ago.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what he told me?
Sure.
He said that he was tired.
Oh, my dear. That the work had my taken stars and goddess, that is
I
a fantabulous dress.
God, man, don't tell me about details. Just get it done.
You have anything to loot?
You almost finished
down
there?
Can I use this?
Yes, sir.
Because I'm gonna use it. Gift of Prophecy! Like other subtitles within the subtitles. The great prophet foresees bright sunshine and lo, it appears. What will the great prophet reveal next? Fiend. Worth every penny. Interesting. Got like 1/37th of an achievement for that. Am I getting this guy's... This guy has no money. All right. Well, that's because they keep leaving it out. Can I get more clothes? Ooh, use radio. Oh, I just turned it off. Well, turn it back on.
Oh, my lady. Yes, I love you. Yes, I do.
I feel like I was meant for this time. A time when there were giant flying cloud cities. You know, the early 1900s.
This, Vox Populi that. Now, what does Vox Populi even mean, for heaven's sake?
I don't even know.
It's Latin. It means...
Latin.
I do declare, Latin is a dead language. Can I look over here? Oh, I guess because it's a holiday? Can't get through there. So they're celebrating. What are they celebrating? Oh, they're celebrating kids. Oh, this is the place from the beginning of the game. The load screen area. Okay, I remember those kids playing. Yeah, we're playing in the water, mister! They're getting surprisingly unwet. What about
good day,
you, chum?
Citizen. You're looking fit.
I certainly am. Fit as a fiddle. But not one of them German fiddles, am I right, fellas? Hi. There. This guy's got ice. Oh, shit. And a giant robo horse. Oh, is there a
victory at Wounded Knee? The Angel Columbia did present herself to Father Comstock and show him a vision of the future. And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union.
Huh.
But it was the miracle child. That is the future of our city. For the prophet has said that she in the tower will lead the son of below into righteousness.
So, are they saying that the Wounded Knee victory was good or bad? Because Wounded Knee was kind of a slaughter. So, is he saying the reason why they left is because of Wounded Knee and the slaughter that occurred? Or because... he was leading it, and thus he was a good guy, and then, like, I don't. Alright, I'm gonna still look around here. What's up, fellas? Okay, then. Continue staring. Ooh, search that trash can. Yup. That's what happens. What does that say? Salt? I'm gaining a lot of salt. Guess that's not good for my diet, eh, lady? And push. Oh, that guy is the ballsiest dude in the entire floating city. Hello, officer. How are you today? Okay, guess he's doing pretty great then. Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Picking the right event to attend on a day like today is serious business, you know. Can't be everywhere at once. You'll always miss something.
That's why we're going to the raffle. I have a good feeling this year.
You don't say. I like how all the buildings sort of like float around and then like connect
Columbia
to each other in different ways.
Columbia Raffle
Fair. Huh. Everyone keeps talking about
He's
it.
Strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the
No, I don't get your meaning, but it seems... What the shit is this? Look, sorry, I was trying to figure out what you were saying, but then I saw this nonsense. Wait, AD? Wait, how would they know that I'm... How would they know that I'm coming? Because I have AD on my hand. Holy crap, is this guy a prophet? Because... that is me. Whoa, okay. It's a little too deep for me. Sorry, kid. Oh, I'm gonna eat that apple. I'm gonna eat that apple. So what the hell does salt do exactly?
Warm temperatures and light variable winds throughout the
honor system, eh?
In short, a beautiful day for the festivities, Columbia. And now,
sure.
Back to the music.
That's amazing. Did I just eat a whole cake? Look, dude's hungry. He traveled pretty far. Now, if this was Skyrim, I would take everything here. Brooms, everything.
Hi, my lady. I love you. I'm looking through that thing. I need your money. Where did you put it, honey? Maybe you'll give me more.
Nope. Maybe you will. All right. All you have to do is ask. Beware the false shepherd. Interesting. Who is the false shepherd? Well, looks like me. Is it him? Maybe? I don't know. What the f- It is strange that my hand has the scratched in AD. I don't know what that means. It's just very strange, though. Alright, N. Alright, so that's where I need to go. Oh, shut up. Oh, shut up! That is wonderful. That is wonderful. Hello, 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 hello. Ooh. Oh, that's what I get for trying to purse snatch. Hello, everyone.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You'd look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
Maybe I will, lady. Maybe I will. But first, I need to check this trash can. Whoop. Come on. Nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Oh, I see you glistening. Oh. Jay.
One man goes into the waters of baptism. A different man comes out. Born again. But who is that man who lies submerged? Perhaps that swimmer is both sinner and saint. Until he is revealed onto the eyes of man.
Interesting. I don't... Again, there's so much I don't quite get. Yet here I am, looking for more of it. Can I go in here? Why, hello there, my dear. How are you? Looking fantabulous today, as always. N- No one does anything for money here. This is sort of like a perfect society. Although I guess she's charging 38 cents, so... 38 cents. Ah, 'twas a better time. And then off they go. Today only. With the bees, the music of tomorrow, today. How would they know that stuff? Interesting. Very interesting. Back in 5 minutes. Everyone's going to party, huh? Alright, well, can I steal their stuff while they're partying? Can I steal fireworks? These guys definitely are super Americans. The amount of fireworks they have is beyond patriotic.
That kind of talk draws attention.
Oh, don't turn into some Finkton radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do I?
What? What? No? Ah, take that. I gave you a threesies. Aw, man. Yeah, I gave you another threesies. Ah. I assume that game is called Threesies. It's a game I just made up. Look at that.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
That is interesting.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
You mean Mr. Lettuce. Go to Monument Island, find the girl. Look at this place. There's a carnival and everything. Okay, well, N. All right, so I'm going that way. Well, then we gotta go this way first. Hello, sir. Mighty fine day we're having. And you too. What are you doing? Looking over here at things? All right, before I look in the telescope. Oh, my. Oh, Randall, you rogue. I stole their chips and drink, whatever. That is so awesome. Look at that. How did they get that to float? I guess none of this is real, is it? What am I looking for? I'm just looking. Looking at that guy's mustache. What a great stash. I'll take Sightseer. The tower protects the lamb.
My good
from
day
the
to you, sir.
Oh. Hello.
Hi. N? So I'm going up there, huh? All right, well, let's go down here first. Wait, what happened to the people who were down here? What? Where did they go? Well, they left me some popcorn and stuff. Cereal and peanuts. This guy is not going to be able to walk. Oh, I've got the diabetes.
Look at her. Ain't she some kind of beauty? You know, that's where all the immigrants used to pass through.
Wish they still allowed average Janes and Joes to enter. You know, you gotta be somebody now.
Interesting. So it's kind of like New York? Marlowe's Patton and Biggers. Murder of crows proven deterrent against hooligans. That is awesome. Oh, this is wonderful. Who needs the power company?
Where's Matthew? Oh. I don't know what he sees in her.
Money.
Well, you know this is a popular game, because already we've heard Jennifer Hale and now Steve Bloom. Light the way with Devil's Kiss. Okay. What's going on, fella? How you doing over here, kids? Good?
Hello there, friend.
Hello there. I'm gonna steal your popcorn from this boy here. Oh, I guess I'm not. Never mind. Don't say I didn't try. What's this? Hello?
You gonna let me through here, pal?
Street's closed for your safety, fella. They're prepping tonight's fireworks back there.
There's enough TNT back there to blow Peking to Kingdom Come. Again.
Roadblock. Better find another way around.
Okay.
Ask Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise be to our prophet, and praise be to our fair city.
What is happening over here?
If I told you a man could shoot lightning from his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are vigors I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the vigor?
I haven't.
And feats of wonderment.
But
are at the
I'm gonna let you know
right
now. I kind of want it.
You know our prophet.
I want that
is
green
fair. You know
light chick.
Our prophet is
I want
kind.
Unlimited powers.
And he has asked,
I want two fireballs.
Ask Mr. Jeremiah Fink to bring to you these amazing wonders. Praise
look,
be
look,
to our prophet.
I kind of want to live in this society.
Praise be to our fair
I don't care that there's. Clearly dark undertones. I want this. I want
if
this more
I
than
told
anything.
You a man could shoot
all right, let's look in here.
Look at fingers now.
Dirty
would you believe me? If I told you.
Looks like Jimmy's friends are jealous. Because Jimmy's dad gave him a pack of victory. My God. Minor victory.
Would you believe me? You got what it takes. Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those
young
are no
sir, young
tales.
Miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking
no,
Bronco.
Sir,
whether
no,
you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is just the ticket.
What? Can I try it?
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Whether
okay.
you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is
what am I doing?
The ticket. Find the devil, good sir.
How to play. Protect the woman and the child.
Takes.
Hit the devil three times. Okay. Use the right mouse button to use the vigor. Oh, God. Okay.
And there's devil number one.
That is worrisome. All right. And...
Uh-oh. Devil number two. Woo! He's on a roll.
Okie dokie. Not too terribly difficult. And...
And that's three. We have a winner. Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, Bucking Bronco is your answer.
Okay. So during the game, I keep drinking these magical elixirs, and that's how I get powers, or? Huh. Well, I'm gonna eat your hot dog, sir. Deal with it.
Lies and dissent. Fear not. I got you secure. Grab a shotgun and go to work. You there? You got what it takes to keep our city safe. Mighty fine prize if you can keep those skylines clear.
Okay. Sure.
Look at this.
You have 40 seconds.
I'll give it a shot.
All right, yeah.
Now take aim and blast those evil box out.
5 points to win some cigarettes.
I'll get you a prize.
All right, let's do 20. Why the hell not? Woo! 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 Come on now.
No. Aim for the box. Blast it to pieces.
I can do this all day.
Yeehaw!
Oh God, there's so many! There's so many box!
Almost there, keep it up! Won't be any box left when you're done.
17. Come on.
Aww,
boo! Can I just take the first place prize? Well, I gotta do that again. Also, I want the cigarettes. Look, I want them smokes.
The
I'll tell you what.
I'm trying.
Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the
sky. Oh, great. So if I get second place again, I'm screwed. Okay, so I gotta multi-shot these things. Also, the shotgun's a boss.
Look at this fella go!
Oh shit!
Blasting him out of this!
What the? How are you supposed to?
Don't be any box left with you.
17 again. Are you kidding me? I got this. Oh, thank you.
Never seen shooting like that. You earned this.
Awesome. Okay. Well, smoking's bad for your health anyway.
Keep the skies
moving right
clear.
Along. There's that scroll. Jefferson's scroll fireworks. Because regular fireworks aren't no good. So the horses are robo horses? Oh, what the? Hi, kids. Having fun back here? Good. So I'm going to try and steal your stuff. Can I steal your smokes? Nope. Interesting. Whoa, can I do this? Yo, clown, can I do this? I'm doing it. Not too shabby. Is that it? Look, I'm super strong. It doesn't matter. We all know I'm super strong. Get over it. Okay, sure. Colombian flag code. Get yourself a flag. All right. I guess I can't.
The advances in science and wonder we've seen in our lifetime.
Soon enough, your popcorn.
Hot dogs, Alexander Hot Dogs, Columbia's finest, worth every cent.
Voxophones, hear your voice from the past in the present.
I'm gonna steal this
Say
one.
Sonny.
What's a voxophone?
What's a voxophone?
That's
exactly
awesome.
That, a personal record of voice.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just a demonstration, sir.
Okay, cool. Are there any hidden ones around here? Like previously owned, used?
Have you sampled any of the new vigors here today?
I usually wait till Fink works out the kinks with them. It's safer that way.
Make vending machine so
record
useful supplies.
Recite
where are the vending machines?
Little lady and play it ad infinitum.
What? Oh, is that what the information booth told me? Awesome. This is incredibly wonderful. What the hell is this? Robo Man! He's big and
come on
awesome!
Come down and see the amazing handyman! Is he man? Is he machine? Only Colombian ingenuity could create such an amazing marvel!
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna fight that guy at some point.
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse? Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal. With possession, you are the master. You will bend any machine to your will.
Okay, give me that.
Give me one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all ears.
Okay, crazy eyes. I have no idea what just happened. Oh.
Press to turn machines into allies.
So if I ever fight the devil, I am good. Okay. Enter.
What the hell was that?
You become my ally projector? Vigors are power. Oh, okay. So what, this guy?
Well, if it isn't Assemblyman Buford, your spot at the Raffle awaits. Don't know why I didn't recognize you before. odd. Always good to have gentlemen of your caliber at our fine fairgrounds.
Why, thank you. Awesome. Okay, well then I'm gonna steal this too. Grab that. Nice. Okay. Very cool.
Have you ever seen anything like it?
You look so sad.
Sad?
Oh, what is that, like three salts?
What's it to be sad about?
What are those vending machines they were talking about?
That many? What's wrong with good old vanilla?
Howdy, sailor.
What port do you call home? Any port in the storm?
No, not at all, sir. What's the kid doing? Beating up that dummy. Kid showing off his yo-yo. And that's good old Ben Franklin. All right.
I have a weakness for this ice cream business.
I bet he could lift that entire booth.
I'll give it one more look, just because I feel like...
Who will hunt them down? Hey, you!
I was looking for a vending machine. I found one. Okay, Bucking Bronco. So... I could buy those, but I don't got the cash for it. Well, I found a vending machine. I know what they look like.
Hunting down Daisy Fitzroy and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Shoot the targets, earn the points, win the prize.
Interesting. Okay, what is this?
You, sir.
Oh, so those are the skyline things that I saw earlier?
Originated by adolescents. Little joyriders. Didn't even have proper tools for it. Before Fink introduced the Skyhook, more than one of those damn fools ran and broke the necks
right in the dumb things. Interesting. Alright, let's try this game.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down? Hey, you, handy with a rifle? Looking to do your part for Columbia?
Yeah, okay, I mean, I guess.
Skill by hunting down
use the air rifle.
Fitzroy.
Oh, here we are again. Alright, can I just take those? No.
Well,
look, I'm gonna win eventually. Just let me take it.
Now, shoot the box when they appear. Get it up, and you'll win a prize.
All right.
I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
The anarchist Daisy Fitzroy. Okay. Oh God.
A natural gunslinger.
Uh-oh. What was that?
A natural gunslinger. You're almost there. A fine show. Ah, the anarchist Fitzroy. Columbia can sleep soundly once more. A crack shot.
Damn you, mouse. Damn you, mouse. Damn you. Damn you, mouse. Damn you.
Fine show. A magnificent display of
I possessed it into giving me first place.
Daisy Fitzroy slain.
All right, cool.
You, sir, shall be richly rewarded.
Awesome. Well, that was exciting.
Calling on.
Also, damn you, mouse! Now you get my free juice. Free juice! Oh, I'm sorry, salts.
Heads.
Or tails.
Come on, let me through. Heads.
Or tails.
Weren't you the same people from the boat? Flip?
Heads.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Wait, so everyone got heads? I don't know what...
We won't leave until you do. You have my word on that.
Interesting. Who are you two? Oh no, they're probably going to play a role in whatever's about to happen.
Children from the sky, when the young ones misbehave, escorts children to their grave. Never back talk, never lie, or he'll drop you from the sky.
The escort? Who the hell's the escort? That guy? Is that like... Oh, is it the guy from all the trailers? He'll pick you up and drop you from the sky? That sounds horrible. Yep. Song refer. He is the protector of the lamb. Another one of those video jiggers. Ooh, I'm stealing that. Oh, I'm going here. Health kit, salts. I don't need any of that. I do need this.
Who needs competition when you have quality?
Yes.
Look at that one. He looks lost.
I'm not now,
looks
ladies.
Just fine to me.
Mary, ow! You are a living, walking scandal.
Now I'm gonna take all your nuts.
Don't worry, ladies. I'll give you some in return.
Hi.
I hear the Father Franklin machines will be taking in new stock soon.
Okay, well, good conversation. Oh, I see over here. Loot into that? I'm gonna loot this. Nope, I guess I'm not. Ooh, I'm gonna loot that, though. Wow. I can already hear the cries of butt-clenching butts that are crying.
Oh, what the?
I guess it wore off? Okay. All of it's worth it, though. I know you're saying to yourself, why are you looting so much, but it's all worth it. Plus, we're getting a lot of backstory, and all of that's good. All of that is definitely good. Back in 5 minutes. All right. Oh, look at this.
This little beauty? The whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
They got any openings in the group? I'd love to bust some Vox skull.
What is that? Whatever it is, it looks interesting. Get over there. Okay. Look at that. This place is huge. There's so much here. Oh, God, E. The hell was that? Two v one doesn't seem so fair. Pew 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 pew. I'll help you, kid. Pew pew. Ooh, I'll take that. And sure. Shay.
Madame Lutess, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Pause! This is the lady communicating with me? Well, at least she knows why I'm here. Or at least that I got here. So that explains the telegram. Very interesting. Uh-oh. See, look. By his mark. On my hand, I have that mark. I saw it earlier. Great. There was a pineapple in there. Oh, boy. Take that. I won't take anything from there. There's nothing over there. And... still very interesting.
What the?
That's what I'm saying, dude. That's what I'm saying. Probably should cover that thing up. Wait, so did I get it back? What just happened? Maybe that means it's running out? He gives you multiple warnings. Uh-oh. Wants you to attend this July 6th raffle. There's literally a million things to do in this game. It hasn't even started yet. But you know, I feel like this is one of those you'll never have a chance to come back here situations. I'll be damned if I'm gonna lose it. Plus, come on, achievements like crazy. Ooh, a police box. Can I get in there? Hello, doctor. Are you in there? N? All right, it wants me to go that way. So we definitely have to go look this way. Monument Island is closed. This is... nice. Hello, gents. How are we?
Sorry, son. This street is closed.
All right, then. That street is closed. There's another docking schedule. Look at that. So the cities keep moving around. That's awesome. Everything about that is awesome.
We'll see about that.
I feel like I've waited all year for this.
What are they doing? With baseballs? Why do they all have baseballs? What is going on? I want to find out, but I want to loot more.
Good night, Irene.
Shit, that guy has a giant machine gun. Oh, that's the kind of guy I control with my power. Can I do that now? Like... Good, you're on my side now, machine gunner. I don't know. Good that did, but he's on my side, which is good. Hell of a party over there. Ooh, taking that. Oh, wow.
And now, the 1912 raffle has officially begun.
Hey, mister.
Huh? What? Huh? Me? Am I that mister? Yes, Medea?
Sorry. No sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number.
Oh, no! Don't pick number 77!
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia?
Oh, my God.
All right, then. The winner is... Number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
No, no!
Over here, he's the winner!
Number 77, come and claim your prize!
No, no!
First throw!
Wait, what?
Please don't do this!
It was me! It was all me!
What
please!
What the shit? No. What? What is happening here?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I'm the one you want!
Oh, looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do something about that.
Can I choose not to throw it? What is... What has happened to this place?
I'm not throwing it.
Wait!
Oh, shit.
Now... Where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
The false shepherd! And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
Okay.
Stop him! Stop him! The false shepherd's got to lead our lab astray!
Well, that happened! Oh, shit! Just me in your face! Oh, shit! Okay! Well...
You ain't getting out of here alive!
That was violent! That guy is... bloody as balls. Alright, well, this place took a really crazy turn. Oh god, okay, oh god. Remember when I said I wanted to live here? I take that all back. So they're all like horrible racists too?
What the shit? Cover the gate!
Oh, I wish I had
after him!
Still have control over that guy. Oh, God.
After him.
Ow. You got a gun, too? I'm taking your gun. And your health kit. Great. All right. Holy crap. What is going on? Things changed very quickly. Wow. Okay, that is blocked off. And now it's flying away.
Advertise like shameless whores.